Hey guys, I'm heading to with Mr. Coconut to see the traditional art forms of India, which is Kathakali, which was started in Kerala in the 17th century.
Main highlight are the elaborate makeup that they use while performing. So the place that we are going to is the Greenix Village, where we're going to meet a makeup artist, so the true behind the scenes master.
Ooh, I think it's going to rain. Don't worry, it's all solved. You know, there's a feature in this car. You can keep the umbrella inside this door.
So you have an umbrella?
I got an umbrella.
Fantastic, yeah. Give me a file.
That's... Yeah.
We are here to meet killer kalakar Sri Rajesh Parshnikar. He is well known Kathakali artist of Kerala. Come, let's meet him.
Sir, Janova, ee Kathakali Kathakali's makeup is a pradhana ghadakamaayi enikkariyaam. So, makeup ne kurichu namukku rendu vaakku parayam.
Something about the makeup that goes behind the Kathakali performance.
So, ivide basic idea pachavesham, stree vesham. Appo adile pinnu ചെയ്യുന്നത് പച്ചവേഷം എന്നാണ് പറയുന്നത്.
So we'll do one thing. So Justin will say it. In the meantime, we'll go see what else is there in the Greenix Village. We heard a lot of art forms here. Yeah, I don't think we'll recognize you, so let's see.
I just want to know that badly.
Bye, see ya.
According to this, Kathakali is not simply a dance drama, but more an act of devotion representing the universal struggle between good and evil.
We are going to show you a very interesting discovery that we found in Greenix Village. This is miniature Kerala. I don't think any other discovery will show you the entire state. Now you do know why it's called God's own country.
Man.
This is Jeff.
This is unbelievable.
Mr. Coconut, please do see. This was our friend Jeff. I think he deserves a Kochi Coconut salute. Sir, we salute you.
Thank you.
Yes. So guys, we hope you loved our urban discovery, the Greenix Village. Do follow us on ecosportdiscoveries.co.in. This is the Kochi Coconuts signing out.